Hello and welcome to Beard Power. Today we're going to be talking about custom headers and footers. This will include titles, inserting pictures, dates, times, and page numbers. As always, if you like this video, please like it. Subscribe for further content in the future. Click this little bell icon to all. That way you'll be notified when I make a new video. Alright, so the first step, we're going to click the Page Layout tab. Within that ribbon, you'll see Print Titles. Click that. In the dialog box, click Headers and Footers. From there, you're going to click Custom Headers. As you can see, there's multiple different options. We got Insert Page Number, Number of Pages, the Date, the Time, the File Path, the File Name, the sheet name, and to insert pictures. You also have format options for texting and for pictures. Alright, so I'm going to start off with the title. I'm going to put it in the center of my header. I'll click in the center section. I'm going to type in Beard Power. I want to format that, so I'm going to highlight it. Click the format button. I want it to be bold. Like it to be nice and big, so I'm going to go with 48. And I'm going to change the color to blue. Click OK. Now that we have a title on our header, the next step I want to insert my logo. So I'm going to click within the left section. Click Insert Picture. From a file, find the picture within your drive. Click it. And insert. I also want my logo to be on the right side of the title, so I'm going to click within the right section and repeat my steps of inserting a picture. Once we're done that, we're going to push OK. If you want to see how it looks so far, we're going to push Print Preview. As you can see, the title looks pretty good. Not quite happy with the size of the logo, so we're going to go back and fix that. Another way that we can get back to the print title dialog box is go to the page setup down here. Back to headers and footers. Custom headers. As you can see, the picture is already highlighted. So we're going to go to format pictures. I'm going to see what 150% looks like. Yes, that looks a lot better. Now I'm going to do the same thing to the other one. Just bear with me. All right, that looks good. Now we're going to jump to footers. So go back to the page title dialog box. Go to custom footers. We're going to add the date, time, and the page number. So in the left section, we're going to go date. Then in the center, we're going to go the time. And then we're going to go with page number. And we'll see how it looks. So everything looks like it turned out. We have the date, the time, and the page number. I also wanted to say page and then the number. So I'm going to go back into my custom footers. I'm going to simply type page, and there we have it. At this point, you should be equipped to customize any header or footer that comes your way, but I do want to show you another way, so we'll go back to the spreadsheet itself. Go from normal view to page layout. Within this view, you get to see what your header and your footers look like. It's also a really good place to make modifications to text. You also can make modifications to the date and the time and the page number. I don't recommend this because this can mess with the formulas. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this helpful and have an excellent day.